Okay, so good evening everyone, and tonight I will teach you on how to take the exam using Google Classroom. So I'll try to speak in English and Tagalog for my Tagalog students also, okay? So first thing is punta ka sa classroom.google.com. Yan. Then you have to enter your email. And don't forget your password. Okay. After that one, you'll be now inside Google Classroom. So, if you notice, I have two subjects kung saan ako under. So, let's just say your final exam or your exam will be dito sa sample class. So, sample class will be our subject. So, you just have to click that one. Enter the classroom. And you will see sa may upper, dito sa may stream, di ba? We have stream, classwork, and people. So, sa my stream, dito sa may pinaka taas or the latest na announcement given to you by your instructor. In my case, Jeremiah Laban yung instructor. So, this one, Jeremiah Laban posted the new assignment. So, you have to click this one. Pag na-click nyo yan, so you will find here, ito na yung exam na binigay ng instructor nyo. So, you have to click this exam. Pag nag-click siya, it will open another tab and you will find here the exam itself. Okay? So, we will try to answer this one. So, enter your email ad. Take note na everything na may asterisk na red are required na mga items. Okay? If you will not write anything on those na required items, it will not let you proceed to the next page. Okay? So, see? So, lagay natin, let's just say, okay, ganyan. Then, you have to click next. Then, this will be the start of the exam. Identification, we have 10 items, identification. So, we'll try to answer each item. What is the first name of the vice president? Okay, you write there, Lenny. What is the maritime term that starts with letter C? Ano yun? We have chart. What equipment is in the bridge that will provide you your ship's position? Ano yun? It's GPS. Who is the head of engine department? It's chief engineer. Diba? Next, what is the name of the president of the Philippines? The first name is Rodrigo. Then, who is considered the eyes and the ears of the vessel? Of course, it's the lookout. Next, who is considered the trainee deck officer on board the vessel? So, of course, it's the deck cadet. Okay? Next, what do you call that thing? Usually, seawater that is used to keep the vessel's stability intact. Then, that is ballast. Okay? Who is considered the navigation officer on board? It's the second officer. Then, who is considered the overall in command on board the ship? It's the master or the captain. What do you call the disease that is now considered pandemic and is the very cause of the suspension of classes? It's COVID-19. Then, what is the name of your instructor for this subject? Of course, the first name is Jeremiah. What equipment on board is used to communicate with other vessels? It's called the radio. Then, if natapos mo na lahat ng questions, you just have to click submit. Yan. So, pag na-submit mo na, then, if you're going to check back your stream na page, you have to refresh that one, you will find here na-turned in na yung quiz mo. So, meaning, it was already submitted to your instructor. So, that's the simplest way in taking the exam. And if you want to know the grading requirement also, so nakalagay dito, excellent if you are perfect sa exam, 95, that's very good, that's 95, so 85, that's good, average, that's 75 points, okay? So, yun lang, and just wait for your instructor to give you a feedback of your grades or your score sa exam na you just took, okay? So, that's it for tonight, and maybe later I can give you another tutorial on how to check your scores or you check the points sa exam na sinagutan nyo. Okay? So, yeah, yun lang. That's it, and yeah, thank you.